In India, just like in a lot of places in the world, they're rapidly losing their skills because of cheap imported goods. What used to be a metal water pot is now a cheap plastic water pot. So this project was really to do with trying to maintain craft skills in rural communities in India.
Beautiful of our creativity, and we have to therefore create a global design.